So I'm selecting my business page and I'm selecting for my website content. So how to increase my website traffic using Facebook business page? First, I'm writing the content here. First of all, copy this URL. Just post by your Facebook business page. Facebook business page. Automatically, when you click here, they're showing for your image. Remove this link. Next, search your content, paste it. After that, you can click for share. Any post content will use hashtag is a mandatory field. Content is done. So after here, here is the content will be updating. Next onwards. So any sharing by your page to reach the audience, to website audience. Here are two uses. One is called increase your page likes and followers. Second thing will be generating your website traffic. That is called, it will be two options. One is the profile, second will be business page. We can show you two options. One is the Facebook profile, second will be Facebook business page. I can promote my Facebook business page, not for the profile. Select the business page and start for share. Showing for two options. Suppose I'm selecting for profile option here. We can sharing by any content your promotion Facebook business page will two options. Facebook business page and the Facebook profile. So I'm selecting for Facebook profile. Now click for share. How to identify profile and a page? Profile will be showing for total 5 options. Page will be showing only for 2 options. Share now public. Automatically share by the your timeline. Next, share. Send as a message. You can send the message. I'm writing message here. Now invite, send. Send. Any person can send by the request. This all our people are receiving the message by individual chat or group chat. So here. Yeah. Every people received by the individual chart. You can see the back side. The chart will be open for the back end option. So here. If interested, you can chat with the particular customers. Then after that, close. See this one. Everyone received by the individual message. Nothing but automatically people received by the our post automatically click by link. They're going to finally go where? On your website. These are very important fundamental news for the promote your website traffic. Promote your website traffic. That is called send by the private message. Send by the private message. Each individual chart, the people receive by message, finally generating for website traffic. People does not using by the Facebook, they not receive the message. We use the message for based on your posting option. Select it. And your friend's timeline. Some set here. Along with the original post is mandatory. Why? I can increase my page likes. Click for post. Next, share by your pages. So this all option will be given by the particular option. See this one. Paste it. Here one option is there. You can target particular location also. So location will be, I'm using. Click for post. Is it clear? Any Facebook page we can generate in traffic with two types. One is called page awareness, second will be page option. And here you can target the new customer. You can target the new customer. The target will be always share. The option call is share. The option name is called groups. Any Facebook group, remember, that is purpose of, can come into the new audience. You can reach the new audience. That will be only selected by the your option. Paste it. Along with the original post for increase my page like purpose. Two advantages: page like, page followers, and the website traffic will be two is very important. Click for post along with your location. Click for post. And remember, regular group sharing is affected by your page also. So once done by today is a Friday. The next post will be coming by the Monday. So weekly we can do by only for two times will be sharing your profiles. For each profile share the groups or any timeline will share only for weekly two times. And repeatedly will done by your profile to group sharing, it will be blocked by your posting access by your Facebook authority team. Don't do always regular by the share by groups. In alternate days you can share by the group. Select only 5 groups or 10 groups which is accept your permissions and post by a particular group. Or else you can create your own group and post the particular content by your own group. The people join by particular own groups. Select here, post it. Group. The world original post. Click for post. So this is called, you can generating for website traffic using Facebook page. Most of the effort will be sending by the private message. That is called, you can sending the message will be individual messages. It will be people interested by the particular options. This is called generated by website traffic using Facebook organic marketing. We not using any single amount. We can generating for website traffic. First option, share by timeline. Second will be shared by your friends timeline. Third will be shared by the private message. For individual people received by the chat. Three option will be common. Fourth one, groups. Fifth one, shared by other pages. These are the 5 options we can using by the Facebook promote your website and page likes increase purpose. If we generate for new customer, the option call is Facebook groups. You can reach the new audience and the new peoples. You set your business purpose and increase your likes purpose.